You need to define that dot on the horizon. You know, that is where you want to go. To use your team and let them define the route. And they come up with the most brilliant solution.
So I think you need to be humble also, no? as a leader, to understand that yes, from the top you have this vision, so you can you do see things that others don't see, so you can tell where to go, but you also need to be humble to realize that you probably don't know exactly how to get there.